Long ago, the whale boasted. Ha ha ha! There is no greater animal than I. The sea cucumber heard him and chuckled. The whale became angry and challenged him. All right then, let's have a race. The sea cucumber was surprised he'd be challenged, but he played it cool. Oh, Mr. Whale, I love to race with you, but I cannot do that right now, said the sea cucumber. I've got a few errands to do. Can you wait 3 days? I'm quite sure I'll finish all my errands by that time. The whale accepted the sea cucumber's excuse, and they agreed to meet each other at the round beach 3 days after. Seeing the whale swim away, the sea cucumber went to gather up all his friends and said, Today Mr. Whale challenged me to a race, and I agreed. His statement startled his friends. I know I can't win, but I have an idea. Would you lend me an ear? Asked the sea cucumber. All kept quiet and nodded their heads. The sea cucumber pointed all the beaches in the vicinity and said, On the day of the race, I need you to go to those beaches, one to each. Then when the whale comes by, I want you to say in a loud voice, Are you getting here now? All understood his idea, and soon they went roaring off, one to each of the beaches. 3 days passed. The whale and the sea cucumber met at the round beach. Let's swim first to the square beach. They agreed and began the race. The whale was a swift and powerful swimmer, and the sea cucumber had to roll and turn. Reaching the square beach, the whale was very confident of his win. He looked around and said to himself, Mr. Sea Cucumber surely cannot be here yet. How long will I wait for him here? To his surprise, he heard a voice. Mr. Whale, are you just getting here now? Then the sea cucumber suggested that they should swim next to the triangle beach. The whale quickly swam off, and when he got to the triangle beach, he looked around and called out, Mr. Sea Cucumber, are you here? The sea cucumber answered, Are you just coming now, Mr. Whale? Next, they swam to the circle beach. But no matter where the whale swam to, the sea cucumber was always there first. So finally, the whale believed that he was defeated by the sea cucumber.